Where'd you go?
It's a bit mean. They just want to fly around and kill everything.
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Can we go now, then?
Kynesgrove, there's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Yes.
I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. Orgnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Wait, so a costume? You're not serious.
Sure I am.
Kynesgrove is this way.
And tree branches,
we can travel together
paint
them white, or split
and
up
then tie
and
them
there.
To stump.
Your choice.
Instant frostbite spider.
Ragnar.
We may both end up dead, but at least it gets me out of Riverwood. I don't really think I'm cut out for the quiet life.
Mike wishes you well.
I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do. But we'll find out soon enough. Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays. The road gets our safe.
This is a surprise.
Yeah.
wolf. That would be better than this.
This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Kynesgrove, so...
I don't have time for this!
Thank you.
Where'd you go?